Hello everyone. Welcome to part 9 of my Rockdale project. At least it will be if it doesn't crash out again like it's done the last 14 times loading. So far, so good. So, last time around, I was sorting out largely a demographics problem where I had a much higher death rate than birth rate, and that was causing a population crash in my city. Well, it turns out I didn't actually have enough low density residential, and families were not actually coming into the city. Now, that's obviously problematic, but I had enough in-migration for a while that it was offsetting that, and it kind of hit the problem when I wasn't actually looking at the demographics. When the problem was happening, I had a 25% seniors level, and that was somewhat, well, problematic. And it looks like the tree is potentially inverting again, probably due to outmigration due to high unemployment. So, what I'm going to do is try to sort out that unemployment issue. I've got some stuff burned down here. So that suggests that I should build a fire station over here. Huh, I'm getting some graphical glitches. They probably won't show in the recording. Okay. So, I'm going to expand the industrial here. Let me try that again. That's better. Okay. Okay, so this will be industrial. Now, this, remember from last time, is in the forest product specialization zone. Huh. Derailing trains, nice. Looks like they have an issue with the train handling staying on the rails. Now, what do the demographics say now? Well, the unemployment's down to 14%. Okay, so I've got some commercial demand. So I'm going to Oops. Wrong road type. Okay, so water there. Now. Yeah, the senior population's climbing again. I've managed to achieve some sort of equilibrium, I think, on population. Well, it's not clear to me why the population is doing what it's doing, but I'm going to go ahead and start working on this area here, which I'm going to start by making a district.
Okay. Now, I need to build some roads.
Okay, I think that'll do. One more bit here. There. I think that'll do for that area for roads. Now, for the exciting part, plumbing. Okay. Now, for some zoning. Now, let's do it the easy way this time. Let's go with the flood fill here.
Let's try it the easier way. Okay, now cemetery seems like a good idea, and a police station was pro or fire station is probably a good idea. Couple of them. I think realistically, how is the forest stuff doing? Okay. I think perhaps some non-specific industry is probably also in order here. Yeah, let's see how the demographics are holding up. Oh my. I wonder. Which one? This one, I think. Okay, so I think it's time to link up the highway here. Okay, so I'm going to need some sort of interchange here. This one looks promising. Okay, so rotating this is done with the right mouse button, in case anyone else had trouble figuring that out. Okay. Okay. Okay, it doesn't look so great, but it'll work for now. It's a connection. Okay. That gives a complete connection back down that way. I guess I'm gonna have to have a high death rate for a while if that not that many seniors. Okay. Okay. Now for a route.
Okay, so that's pretty ad hoc, but it does give transportation down this way. Let's see if that turns around. Well, the senior count is dropping. Well, not quite sure what to do about this demographics issue. It's probably to do with when I zoned what, but well, let's see. Well, it looks like my total population so far has reduced less than it did last time. Let's take a look here. Electricity's good. Water's good. Okay.
Where's the school stuff weak? Obviously here where I didn't build any. It's also weak over here. Well, you know, okay. There really isn't any percentage in shorting on the education, so I'm not going to. Now, let's see. Well, unemployment is holding at 4%. That's pretty decent. Whoops. Okay. Well, I think I'm going to call this a part roundabout here. Basically, where I left off, population-wise, so realistically, Metropolis, that's the next step. That's going to be a tough step, needing 21,000 people. But I think, realistically, I should be able to get there. Now, I'm not sure how I keep this. This demographic thing from getting too skewed. Well, I guess that's part of the fun of the game, figuring out how to fix the problems in your city. Well, I'm going to call it a part here. So I'm going to save the game. And that'll be it for part 9 of the Rockdale Project. I'll see everybody back for part 10. Thank you for watching.